morning, everyone.
Thank you, Didi.
Good morning. Day one of the Wonder Girls, whose name is Rucha Nirale, is here with us. She is a flight commander and she chose to follow her heart. We have read how she worked hard in her life to achieve her dream. She faces so many challenges in her life that she has inspired us by not listening to society and being brave enough to follow her heart. So let's welcome her with a round of applause.
Good morning, boys and girls. Once again, it's a very good morning on behalf of Captain Rucha Nirale. I'm here to welcome you on this amazing flight at Shivam Vidya High School. And first of all, really like to apologize for this delay. Lots of traffic from my first sector. Okay, so right now, today I'm here to talk about the amazing book called Very Nice, Very Nice. So with this book, I would like to take you to an amazing journey throughout the book, various stories, and let's see how we went bit by bit. So today we are going to have a nice takeoff, a gentle cruise, and an amazing landing. Yehi to hota hai na flight mein. Takeoff, cruise, and landing. Correct. So we are going to go bit by bit according to that. So firstly, tell me one thing. Let's start about the title of the book, Wonder Girls. Now, what do you understand by the word wonder? Please.
The girls who have achieved most and have done wonder things.
Very nice. So that is very good. Please have a seat. Okay, so that defines the word wonder girls. But what is the meaning of the word wonder? Sirf wonder. Girls ko rakho side mein. Sirf wonder. Boliye. Sorry?
Suffering.
No, someone else?
What we want to become. What we hope to become.
Okay, that's somewhat close. Yes?
Something dream to achieve.
Very nice. Okay, good. Alright. So, achha, achha.
Something which is amazing and fantastic.
Very nice. Why not? Okay.
Something which is exciting and very creative.
Well. Very nice. Alright, so all the definitions are right. There is, okay, all remember one thing. Koi galat answer nahi hai aaj. All answers are right answers. Alright, but let's go a little closer. So wonder. Wonder ka matlab ye hota hai that we are thinking about it. Wondering. What will it be? What can it be? What can we be? What should we be? What could we be? Alright, so wonder girls. All the girls who are there in this book, and many more girls around us are wondering what can they do different in life, what can be different, what can be achieved which is different. Alright, so that is the meaning of the word wonder, that you are thinking about it. Kya ye alag ho sakta hai? Kya kuch hum alag kar sakte hain? And hence, wonder girls. There is this class, I really want to say that it's a very gender neutral class. मतलब ऐसा नहीं है कि इसमें सिर्फ लड़कियां ही छा गई है और लड़के बेचारे साइड में खड़े रह के सोच रहे अरे हमने तो कुछ किया नहीं. इट इज़ नॉट लाइक दैट. इट्स बोथ बॉयज़ एंड गर्ल्स. दिस बुक इज़ नॉट ओनली फॉर मोटिवेशन ऑफ गर्ल्स, इट्स फॉर मोटिवेशन फॉर बॉयज़ एज वेल. क्यों आपको लगता है? डू यू थिंक दैट बॉयज़ कैन बी इंस्पायर्ड विद गर्ल्स? येस. कैन यू गिव मी एन एग्जाम्पल? Very nice. Do you know any girl or any woman or anyone in your family jinko dekh ke aap inspire ho gaye ho, like you know, you really like, wow, she's incredible, I want to be like her or I want this quality of her? Do you know anyone? Maybe your mummy. Correct. Like, you know, so please sit down. So everyone has that one woman or one man just say you are learning, with whose inspiration you're taking yourself forward. Alright, so now the thing is, one thing I want to tell you, that this class is not about influencing, it's about motivation. There is a huge difference between influencing and motivation. Influencing is telling that what I did and what I think is amazing and what I feel that you guys should do. This class is not about that. This class is about what is amazing for y'all, what y'all want to do, what would you like to achieve, and go forward in life. All right. Like, you know, I just want to give a small example. There was a gentleman who had come in my school. There was a gentleman who had come in my school, all right, and told us that he had achieved this, he had achieved that. And we all are wondering that, wow, this guy is too good. Now, everyone wanted to be what he was. But he never triggered the emotion that we can do whatever we want to do and we can be amazing and good in it, all right? Now, apart from the regular jobs, there are many things which are coming up nowadays, okay? Pehle hota tha ki, yaar, mere time doctor ban jao, engineer ban jao, paise kamao, ghar banao, gaadi khareedo, vacation pe jao, Switzerland jao, China jao. So there was something like this, that like, you know, that this is your life. But what happens along the way, we kept on thinking, no, there must be something more to it. Aise nahi ho sakta. And during my time, we had amazing examples in front of me, all right? And like I said, it's a gender neutral class because most of my inspirations are not only women, but men also. But I never looked at him that way, ki yaar, ye to ladki hai, mujhe isse inspire hona hai, ye to ladka hai, mujhe isse inspire nahi hona hai. It was nothing like that. Motivation and inspiration wo kahin se bhi aa sakta hai. Wo aap kisi se bhi inspire ho sakte ho. Correct? Right? You all agree to it?
Yes.
He agrees to it. You're like the cutest little boy I've seen. Like, you know, he's the cutest. What is your name?
Fez.
Fez, what do you want to do when you grow up? You want to be a cabin crew? Very nice. What do you know about what do you think a cabin crew's job is? Aapko kya lagta hai ki cabin crew kya karte hain?
They help other people and they tell what we do in place.
Okay. And what is the main job of a cabin crew? Whatever you think. Aise koi maine kaha na koi sahi ya galat answer nahi, answer to sirf answer hai. No marks. Exam 16 ko shuru ho raha hai na, tab tak no marks. Yeah.
When the flight will off, then we tell us to open his parachute to fly.
Very nice. Actually, it's partly right, partly, please Fez, sit down. Thank you so much. All right. So it's partly right and partly right. So now the thing is, there are many more aspects to any job. There are so many aspects to any job. People think that a cabin crew's job is only to serve food, like, you know, ask if you want to have Pepsi or you want to have Coke. No, there is nothing like that. That's just a part of his or her job. There are many more things what a cabin crew does, especially what he rightly said, safety. So we as pilots are responsible for the safety of the aircraft. The cabin crew are directly responsible for your safety. Unhe pata hai. If, God forbid, if something is going wrong with the plane, you will never see the pilot because the pilot is busy struggling on its own to save the aircraft and to save everyone. But directly, you are going to be in touch with the cabin crew and they are going to tell you how to save the aircraft how to save yourself. So that is why a cabin crew's job is very important. Anyways, all right, let's come back to the book. Now tell me one thing, how did you like the book? Book pasand aaya aap sabko?
Yes.
Okay. And tell me, apart from mine, mera to story aapka favorite hai. Apart from me, which other story which you really, really liked? Okay. You've already got, okay, yeah. Neha Pardeshi. And why did you like her story? Perfect. So this is the exact next topic. Thank you so much. Okay, this is the exact next topic I wanted to come at you with. So now everyone is born with a talent.
Yes.
All right. Yes. So like, you know, I was born that I can really talk a lot. Abhi tak aapko pata chali gaya hoga. All right. I can really talk a lot. There are certain people who are born that they are amazing dancers. All right. There are certain people who are very good as painters. All right. There are certain people who are very good in singing. But is that it? Are you just born out of a talent?
No.
Correct. So what do you have to pursue that talent? You need to practice. You need to have hard work. You need to have dedication. So the thing is, how it is that everyone recognizes their talent. Sabko apne talents pata chal jate hai. Jab aap badh rahe ho, aap jab school mein ho, okay, koi aapko bol deta hai, ya aapke parents aapko bolte hai, aapke teacher aapko bol dete hai, that you have a talent. Alright, but that is not enough. You need to polish it. Nothing, like for example, a cake. You have all the ingredients with you, but until you actually bake a cake, will a cake be a cake? Never. So you need to polish yourself. You need to make yourself understand that without hard work, without determination, without that practice, without that thing that I have to do it every single day. I have to go at it. I have to go at it. Okay, maybe today not 1 hour, but just half an hour, but I need to go at it. That is what Neha's story has shown us, that unless we keep on going at it one by one by one, we are not going to achieve everything. Agar aap, meko guitar seekhna hai, mujhe guitar seekhna hai, pehle maine 2 mahine soch liye, teesre maine guitar le aayi, practice karna hai nahi, 2 class attend kiye hain, and then I'm like, no yaar, guitar is very tough. Is that fair?
No.
Correct. It's not fair, right? Because I never did anything. I thought about it. I bought a guitar. It's nicely sitting in my bedroom. I click selfies, TikTok video bana diya maine, sara kuch kar diya. But actually, did I practice? No. Did I work hard? No. Then how am I supposed to get guitar? How am I supposed to play well? And now if there are 10 people jo guitar baja rahe hain, but I want to be the best. So don't you think I should practice more than them?
Yes.
Okay, that is what I want to talk about next is edge. Edge. What is edge? Edge is, not the table edge. The edge is what outlook you have in your life. Aap school mein ho, alright. How many people are there approximately in your class?
45.
Alright, so now? Okay, 48, 45, 50. Alright, there are 2-3 permanent absentees also. So counting that, every time the report card is being distributed, alright, you are comparing who's got what rank. Alright, everyone's wondering, teko kitna mila? Achha, teko, aray nahi, pata nahi yaar, meko to itne mila. Aise hota hai, you're always wondering what rank have the other. And you are like the person who's got the first within the top 10, or maybe the first rank, or the second, or the third. Alright, you're wondering what is that person doing different. I'm also studying, I'm also working hard. Mere paas bhi 21 likely questions hai. Mere paas bhi wo sara kuch hai, but what does that person have? Okay, extra brains, sometimes, not
practice.
Really. Practice, hard work, and yes, hard work, very nice, exactly. So that is what that person, aapke saamne wo aise ho rahe honge, nahi, I don't study, I'm always playing, main to bas masti mazak karta hu, I'm just watching Big Boss, okay, I'm watching Siddharth Shukla, I'm watching Asim. So everyone wants, like, you know, sab ek dusre ko dekh rahe, Asim ka naam sun. So everyone is wondering, like, you know, because no, that person is saying that he's studying just as me or she's studying just as me, but it is not like that. The edge. What is the edge? That everyone gets the same amount of intelligence from our teachers. We should always respect them. Alright? Everyone gets the same amount of intelligence from the teachers. But that person who is in top 5 or top 10 is working hard apne aap pe. Teacher to aap pe kaam kar hi raha hai. But wo banda ghar jaake ya bandi ghar jaake apne aap pe focus karke apne aap pe mehnat kar raha hai. Jo aap logon ko karna bahut zaruri hai. Right?
Yeah.
Hai ki nahi? You have to, right? You have to work very hard. Yeah?
Yes.
Correct. Very nice. So that is what? So unless you work hard, unless you work hard on yourself, no one is going to work hard on you. You have to remember one thing. If you guys are not interested in your lives, no one is going to be interested in your lives. Alright? Of course, there are people who are going to love you. They are going to love you for various reasons. Yaar, bahut sweet hai, achhi hai, khyal rakhti hai, sab kuch karti hai. But, like, you know, the reason that a person is going to take you ahead in life is the interest you show in yourself. If you show that dedication, nahi, mujhe kuch karna hai. Teacher, mujhe kuch karna hai. Ma'am, mujhe kuch karna hai. Sir, mujhe kuch karna hai. Papa, mujhe kuch karna hai. Mummy, mujhe kuch karna hai. Only when you show that dedication, दे विल बी लाइक हाँ लगता है इसको कुछ करना है, लेट मी हेल्प हर, ऑलराइट, लेट मी हेल्प हिम, लेट मी टेक हिज और हर इंटरेस्ट फॉरवर्ड. शी इज प्रूविंग इट टू मी, ही इज प्रूविंग इट टू मी दैट दे आर रियली सीरियस अबाउट दे आर पैशन एंड लेट्स टेक इट अहेड. करेक्ट. सो दिस एज इज वॉट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, डेवलप दैट एज. एंड वन मोर थिंग, ये सब चीज़ें रातों रात नहीं होती है. मोटिवेशन, एज, ऑल दिस नेवर हैपन्स रातों रात. ऐसे नहीं होता कि आप एक दिन रात को सोए, सुबह उठे, आई एम मोटिवेटेड. नो, इट विल नेवर हैपन लाइक दैट. इट कम्स स्लोली, इट कम्स स्टेप बाय स्टेप. हर दिन इतना इतना सा यू हैव टू गो टूवर्ड्स इट. यू कैन हैव स्मॉल गोल्स लाइक यू नो मेरे को प्राइम मिनिस्टर बनना है. अरे कैसे बनना है? ऐसे ही बनना है, पहले सातवीं तो निकाल लो, एट स्टैंडर्ड तो निकाल लो. नहीं, मुझे प्राइम मिनिस्टर. इट डजंट वर्क दैट वे. ऑल राइट, हैव स्मॉल गोल्स. टेल मी वन थिंग, अगर आपको मैंने बहुत सारा बड़ा काम दे दिया, लाइक नीचे जाओ, 10 लोगों को ऊपर लेके आओ, उनको उनसे एक कॉम्प्रिहेंशन लिखवाओ, विल दैट बी स्कैरी? और विल आई जस्ट टेल यू दैट जस्ट गो डाउन, दैट्स एन ईजियर टास्क. करेक्ट. सो वॉट आई नीड यू टू डू इज कम कम सेट. सो आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज टू ब्रेक डाउन योर टास्क. डोंट लेट एवरीथिंग सीम सो ओवरवेलमिंग. ओ माई गॉड, मुझे बड़ा होना है, पढ़ाई करनी है, कॉलेज में एंट्री लेनी है, ओके, पार्टिसिपेट करना है चीज़ों में, आई नीड टू एस माई सब्जेक्ट्स, आई नीड टू गेट इन कॉलेज, इंजीनियरिंग, मेडिकल, MHCET, BSc IT, BSc एविएशन, पायलट बनना है, ओके. इट इज इट लुक्स वेरी स्केरी. हैव अ गोल, लाइक यू नो, हैव अ गोल इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू एंड रीच टूवर्ड्स इट लिटिल बाय लिटिल एवरी डे. डोंट गेट स्केर्ड कि मुझे इतना सारा काम करना है. अगर आप सोच लोगे ना मुझे इतना सारा काम करना है, देन आप कुछ भी नहीं करोगे. ऐसा होता है आप लोगों के साथ?
Yes.
है ना? अरे यार आज तो मुझे ये भी है, 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 ऊपर से मम्मी ने बोला कि रूम साफ कर दो. ओ मुझसे तो अभी कुछ भी नहीं होगा. आई एम सिटिंग इन दैट सेम रूम, ऑल गंदा, आई हैव नॉट डन एनीथिंग इन, कुछ सफाई नहीं की मैंने, और मैं सिर्फ ये देख रही हूँ कि रात कब होगी ताकि आज का दिन खत्म हो. होता है?
Yes.
होता है ना? समटाइम्स यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू फिनिश द डे एंड गो टू स्लीप. करेक्ट. सो डोंट लुक एट इट दैट वे. मेक अ लिस्ट. सी, अ लिस्ट रियली हेल्प्स मी. मुझे बहुत मदद करता है. आई डोंट नो हाउ इट वर्क्स फॉर यू गाइज, बट अ लिस्ट ऑलवेज हेल्प्स मी. इफ आई हैव टू मेनी थिंग्स टू डू इन अ डे, आई मेक अ लिस्ट. द ईजी थिंग्स एंड द हार्ड थिंग्स. आई ट्राई एंड स्टार्ट विद द हार्ड थिंग्स. ऑल राइट, वन हार्ड थिंग, टू ईजी थिंग्स, एंड आई कीप टिकिंग. एंड वॉट हैपन्स द मोमेंट यू कीप टिकिंग, आप एक एक चीज़ पे क्रॉस करना शुरू कर दो, यू गेट मोटिवेशन. ओ इतना सारा हो गया, अब बस इतना सा बचा है. ओ इतना सारा हो गया, बस अभी इतना सा बचा है. यू गेट मोटिवेशन. तुम्हें अच्छा लगने लगता है कि नहीं नहीं चलो अभी बस थोड़ा सा ही काम बचा है, करो, खाना खाओ, बिग बॉस देखो और सो जाओ. करेक्ट. सो नाउ वॉट आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू गाइज इज, वेर डू यू गाइज सी योर सेल्फ इन द नेक्स्ट 5 years? वेर डू यू सी योर सेल्फ इन द नेक्स्ट 5 years? Sorry, what do you want to become? What do you want to become when you grow up? Huh? Police wala. Very nice. So you want to become a Singham, or you want to be a Simba, or you want to be a Suryavanshi? What do you want to become? Singham. Very nice. So these are our examples. So, okay, tell me one thing. You want to be a policeman, all right? Are you ready to work hard for it?
Yes.
There are days where it's going to be like, oh, this is too difficult. So are you still going to continue?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, very nice. I'm really liking this class now. Okay, so now tell me one thing. Now everyone has read my story, I'm assuming.
Yes.
Kal raat ko to sabno ne padha hi hoga. Kal raat ko kis kis ne padha? Kal raat ko kis kis ne padha? Acha, homework kabhi kabhi mila tha aap logon ko? Ki ye padh ke aana hai. Kya aap log ne khud se hi padh liya tha? मंडे को. ओके, तो मंडे. अच्छा ठीक है. तो लास्ट में सबसे मतलब लाइक हु रेड लास्ट नाइट, हु रेड द बुक लास्ट नाइट? यू रेड इन आफ्टरनून. वेरी नाइस. इवनिंग. वेरी नाइस. ओके, हु रेड इट ट्वाइस? ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम, दैट्स गुड. बिकॉज आई नीड यू टू अंडरस्टैंड वन थिंग. लाइक आई सेड, these stories are for you to guys to get motivated. It is not some textbook story. It is not a history book. कि 1947 में क्या हुआ था, 1998 में रूचा निराले के ग्रैंडफादर ने उसको क्या बोला था. इट इज़ नॉट लाइक दैट. दिस स्टोरी इज़ फॉर यू टू गेट द राइट मैसेज. एक बार आप लोगों को मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी पता चल गई तो डू यू थिंक यू गाइस शुड स्टडी अगेन? ओके, वेरी नाइस, दैट्स अ गुड एटीट्यूड. ऑलराइट, बट अंडरस्टैंड दैट जस्ट गेट द जिस्ट आउट ऑफ एवरीथिंग. You need to learn what is supposed to be taught in that chapter. Not like, this is not a history book, of course. So remembering dates and years may be not important. But what the girls did, how they achieved it, what were the difficulties they had in their life, all right, and how they fought against it, that is the most important thing. So now, so after your exams are done, in your summer vacation, now you guys read this book with respect to, oh, there's a class. What if she'll ask me a question? And what if I don't know the answer? Alright, so you guys must have read it with that outlook. Abhi ise aise mat padhna. Ab jab summer vacations aa jayenge, is book ko bahut hi open mind se padhna. Because summer vacation is the only time when you are like absolutely free. You're playing, you're having fun. Every day you come back with a new wound. Yahan chot lag gayi, wahan gir gaya, yahan ho gaya, ye ho gaya. Or I'm hoping you guys are playing not only on the phone but like physically also. Please do. Trust me, this life will never come back. This life will never come back. ये करने के लिए पूरी life पड़ी है. Trust me, I'm telling you. सही में ये सब करने के लिए बहुत थोड़ी life है. Alright, so just make use of the complete freedom you guys have in, okay. So in your summer vacation, go back every day, read a story. Keep reading it until you get the gist out of it. What you're supposed to learn. Santra hota hai, hum uska juice nikalte hai. Hum uska tab tak juice nahi nikalte, hum tab tak juice nikalte jab tak uska pura juice nahi nikal jata. So consider the book the same way. Alright, keep juicing it until you completely get the nourishment out of it. Alright, so now tell me one thing. If anybody remembers, what were the greatest difficulties I ever faced? If anybody remembers, किसी को याद है स्टोरी में कि सबसे डिफ़िकल्ट चीज़ मैंने क्या फेस की थी? अच्छा, आई एम लुकिंग फॉर अ पर्सन हु इज नॉट आंसर्ड. अच्छा हाँ, चलो. वेरी नाइस, दिस इज एक्चुअली वॉट हैपन्स. सो वॉट हैपन्स इज एवरी टाइम एवरी वन थिंग्स दैट लाइक माँ बाप अगेंस्ट थे, माँ बाप ने सपोर्ट नहीं किया और बड़े ही लाइक तड़प तड़प के. ऐसा नहीं होता है. लाइक आई सेड, व्हेन आई सेड दैट डैड आई वांट टू डू दिस एंड ही इज़ लाइक ओके यू वांट टू डू दिस, आई विल हेल्प यू इन दिस बट यू विल हैव टू वर्क हार्ड. एंड आई सेड ओके फाइन. बट द बिगेस्ट हैसल आई वॉज फेसिंग इज फ्रॉम द कम्युनिटी. बिकॉज इवन दो माई पेरेंट्स वर रियली सपोर्टिव, माई फैमिली वॉज रियली सपोर्टिव, बाहर वालों को ज़्यादा परेशानी थी. They would come, they would tell my parents, what are you doing? She's a girl. Why do you need to spend so much money on a girl's education? End of the day, she's going to get married and maybe she won't work. Maybe the investment what you're doing with respect to your money will not come back. But at that was the time, my dad said, if money is getting wasted, let it be wasted. I want to invest in her education because I see promise. I see promise. I see the fire in her eyes that yes, she wants to do it. वो उनको पता चल गया था कि मैं really सच में ये बनना चाहती थी. तो he said okay, why not go for it. There were people who were coming and saying that no, a pilot's life is too hard. She's going to travel a lot. She's going to be away from home for long periods of time. She's going to be disconnected from you. वो बिगड़ जाएगी. But that was never the case. Why? Because so long as you know where your ground is, so long as you have your feet firmly on ground, you will never fall. You will never falter. You will never make a mistake if you know where you're coming from and where you belong, which people you belong to. All right? So always remember one thing. There will be many challenges. There might be challenges within your home. There might be challenges outside your home. But if you show conviction, if you show hard work, you are giving reason enough to everyone around you to trust in you. अगर आप ही नहीं आज मुझे पायलट बनना है फिर आज मुझे पायलट नहीं बनना है फिर आज शायद मुझे वापस पायलट बनना है तो भरोसा होगा किसी को भी नहीं होगा नो वन्स गोइंग टू ट्रस्ट यू नो वन्स गोइंग टू बी लाइक ओ यस दिस इज द गर्ल नो एवरीवन विल बी लाइक ओके मे बी आई डोंट नो टुडे शी इज चेंजिंग अ माइंड टुडे शी इज चेंजिंग अ माइंड अगेन आई विल बी अ फ्लिप करेक्ट एंड नोबडी वॉन्ट्स टू बी कॉल्ड अ फ्लिपर राइट एग्जैक्टली राइट सो दैट्स वॉट सो बी फर्म And what I want to tell you guys is there is no harm. Again, don't get me wrong. There is no harm in changing what you want to become. ऐसे हो सकता है कि आज आपको ये बनना है तो कल आपको वो बनना है. But whatever you decide, final, stick to it. All right? And if you're doing good in it, don't leave it because it's hard. Leave it if even if you leave it because आपका interest उसमें नहीं है. बिकॉज अभी बचपन में इसने तो डिसाइड कर लिया कि मुझे तो पुलिस वाला बनना है बड़े होते होते इसको फैशन डिजाइनिंग सूझ गई सो डज इट मेक हिम अ क्विटर डज इट मेक हिम अ क्विटर नो ही डिड नॉट क्विट ही सिंपली चेंज्ड हिज पैशन ऑलराइट एंड देर आर वेरियस पैशंस इन हु सेड दैट यू हैव ओनली वन पैशन यू कैन हैव मेनी पैशंस बट विच एवर पैशन यू डिसाइड स्टिक टू इट डू नॉट लीव इट बिकॉज इट्स हार्ड Leave if you have lost interest in it and not immediately, not like ऐसे मतलब continuously आप काम करते रहो उस पर आपको फिर सही में नहीं लग रहा है कि नहीं हो पा रहा है मुझसे या I don't think so, I'm good in it, I'm good in something else, go for it. There is another story in the book which is almost towards this thing that Wonder Girl started with a journey, alright, the Wonder Girl started with a journey But thought that maybe she's not good in it and she changed her profession. Okay, does anybody know who's that Wonder Girl? Kisi ko pata hai? Acha. Sorry? Okay, so do you guys know that there is one Wonder Girl who started with a journey? Usne kuch banna start kar diya, but then she thought that no, maybe I'm not so good in it and maybe I want to change. And then she changed her profession and then she really became amazing in that.
You.
No. Someone else. All right. Okay. No problem. No. Abhi sare naam padna start kar do. Okay. No. Don't worry. Like I said, no right or wrong answers. This can be your summer assignment. All right. Summer vacation mein jab aap shanti se book pad rahe ho. So then, so that is when you are going to realize. Iske liye main aap logon ko bol rahi hu, don't study it in a... Like, you know, in a rush, read the book, absorb the book, all right? And just you just need to make sure that, like I said, understand the gist of the book. Understand the moral of the story. So that is all. And there are many things now. Now this was a takeoff mode. Ekdam, we just took off. We discussed a lot of things. Now comes the cruise mode, all right? And has anybody taken a flight over here? Acha, Bangalore. Alright. Oh, well. Alright, so what happens in the cruise mode of the flight? Cruise mein kya hota hai? Whatever you understand. Haan, ye toh sabka hi hota hai. I knew it, you're going to say that. Kaan sun ho gaya. Apart from that, what everything settles down, correct? The seatbelt sign go off, you can walk, you can talk, you can relax. Now, like that, eat food, correct? The yummy food, all right? So, who likes airline food? You like airline food, sir? Okay, pasand hai? So, very good. So, that is the cruise mode. Now, in cruise mode, you are all relaxed. Now, so we are also entering the cruise mode of this class, that now we are relaxed. And now I want you guys to talk. So, abhi tak the captain was talking. Now I want you guys to talk. Please have a seat. Have a seat. Okay. I want you guys to talk and tell me your experiences and your instances where anybody inspired you. All right. Tell me. Yes. You. What's your name?
Krishna.
Krishna. Very nice. Krishna, aap meko bataiye. Aisa kabhi bhi. Like, you know, I know you're very young. Aap bahut chote ho. अभी तो बहुत सारे चीज़ें देखना बाकी है, पर ऐसे कभी कोई एक छोटा किस्सा बता दो वेयर समबडी ट्रूली इंस्पायर्ड यू. इट कैन बी योर क्लासमेट्स, इट कैन बी योर टीचर, इट कैन बी लाइक यू नो एनी वन, सम एस्ट्रोनॉट, सम साइंटिस्ट, फिजिसिस्ट, एनी वन, फिल्म स्टार्स छोड़ के, एनी वन. विराट कोहली, very nice. So your father wants you to become a cricketer. Are you good in sports?
Yes,
very nice. That's it. Guys, clap for him. Thank you so much, Krishna. All right, come on, tell me. Oh, very nice. Come on, girl.
My role model is my parents because they support me to give permission, have football team and do anything.
Very nice. So good. Very nice. What do you, अच्छा तो मैं तो पूछ लिया मैंने आपको तो कैबिन क्रू बनना है. What do you want to become? You want to become a pilot? Ah, I finally found. So what did you like about the story? आपको क्या पसंद आया स्टोरी में, क्या पसंद आया?
I know.
Okay. So now, do you see it negatively or do you see it positively? You see it positively, right? Because like I said, it was towards achieving a bigger target. करेक्ट. एक बार आप पायलट बन जाते हो तब तो चिली चिले, फिर बाद में यू ट्रैवल द वर्ल्ड. देन माई फ्रेंड्स वर गोइंग टू शिमला मनाली, आई वॉज गोइंग टू स्विट्जरलैंड. सो लाइक यू नो, सो देयर इज अ डिफरेंस, राइट? बट वेरी नाइस. एंड व्हाट, व्हाई डू यू वांट टू बिकम अ पायलट? यू लाइक ट्रैवलिंग, वेरी नाइस. एंड व्हाट एल्स डू यू लाइक टू, व्हाट इन एन एयरक्राफ्ट inspires you? आपको एक aircraft में क्या पसंद आता है? Because travel तो cabin crew भी करते हैं, but why a pilot? Why do you want to become a pilot? You don't want to become a cabin crew. She wants to be a pilot. So what do you like about the entire thought of becoming a pilot?
Pilot is in charge of the plane and he maintains how to save the people and what to do in a bad situation.
Oh, very nice. Okay, a high five for that. Very nice. Come, sit. What's your good name?
Karina.
Oh, wow. Okay. All right. So now, I'm sorry, what your name is?
Arman.
Okay, so Arman has just explained to Karina, all right, this is a live example of motivation. It's a live example that Karina wants to become a pilot. She wants to travel, okay, but she's unsure of what a pilot exactly does, all right? And Arman, he was very clear. He knew that what a pilot does. So he told Karina that, like, you know, Karina, a pilot is this, a pilot is that. She can fly a plane. She's responsible. He's responsible. They can save many lives if, God forbid, some emergency happens. And Karina is like all smiling and she's like, yeah, yes, now I know it's not only traveling. But this will help Karina. It's gotten her idea more clear, right? Correct? Did it help you a little bit? Very nice. So this is a live example of motivation. What? So now she's learned from Arman. What has she learned from Arman? She's learned that it's not only important to know what you want to become, but also important to know what that person does. All right, we only see the glitz and the glamour. We only see a pilot is walking with the tie, with the uniform, with the cap, dragging around their bag, not looking anywhere. So it's just not that. There is a lot more to it. All right, the first and foremost thing a pilot does is flies a plane. Not so complicated. Okay, kuch aisa nahi hai. The first job of a pilot is to fly a plane. Okay. Now, to fly a plane. Now, the second job is to fly the plane safely. Alright? Plane to bandar bhi uda sakta hai. But the thing is, landing the plane safely. flying the plane safely is the second job, the third job of a pilot. All right, making sure the cabin crew, the passengers are safe, because if the plane is safe, then the passengers and the cabin crew are going to be safe. The entire set of crew is going to be safe. The live people in an aircraft are going to be safe. Then the fourth job, making sure Bangalore gaye the, shopping ki hogi, kuch laaye honge. Nahi shopping ki, koi baat nahi. Okay, it's good. All right, minimalist lifestyle. So, making sure that the luggage is safe. Ho sakta hai ki there might be very important packages which are going. All right, there are very important cargo which is going. That's the fourth job of the pilot. Okay, what is the fifth job of the pilot? The fifth job is doing all of these four jobs. All right, doing all of, but with a smile. All right, but with a smile. All right, aap everything perfect karo. But if you're not a pleasant person, you're a grumpy person. I'll come, I'll slam my book. Page number 64 kholo. Hey, you, why is your tie not straight? Oh, hey, why are you yawning? If I do like that, all right, is it a good classroom?
No.
No, it's not a good classroom. Okay, because we are not having fun. All right. Sorry, what's that?
Yeah.
Exactly. Very nice, Arman. I'm really liking you. Okay. So, correct. See, the thing is, we all go through this life. Subha uthte hain, tayar hote hain, breakfast khate hain, doodh peete hain. We school aate hai, masti karte hai, recess hoti hai, class, history, civics, EVS, all those things happen. Sorry? English. So we go through all these subjects, it's mundane, we play a little, we eat food, we watch TV, homework kiya, shaam ko khelne gaye, wapas aaye, khana khaaye aur so gaye. Alright? Now this can be done in a very dull way, but this can be done in a happy way also. Being a little pleasant, being happy. Alright? So, whatever you do in your life, but if you do it with a happy face, thoda haste hue, muskurate hue, smile karte hue, so you, don't you think it's going to be a little easier?
Yes.
Correct? Like, you know, so just go through life with happiness. Of course, day, har roz aise nahi ho sakta. There are days you're going to be like really bummed out. Of course, but let those days be minority and the happy days be majority. When this reverse, like kuch din aap khush rehte ho aur zyada tar din aap dukhi rehte ho, toh kahin kuch galat hai. That means either you're not happy in your life, you're not satisfied in your life, so you should do something to change it. Correct? Correct. Like, you know, you sometimes, so you pick up a new hobby, all right, you change your focus, distract yourself, make new friends. Sometimes making new friends will also help in life, all right, because ठीक है हो गया सबसे मिल लिए सबसे जितनी बातें करनी थी कर ली जो खेलना था खेल लिया ऑल राइट नाउ इफ यू दैट्स व्हाई व्हेन यू ब्रॉडन योर होराइजन व्हेन यू मेक न्यू फ्रेंड्स द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक व्हिच आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट इज ब्रॉडनिंग योर होराइजन ऑल राइट एवरीवन वॉक्स विथ टू ब्लाइंडर्स ऑल राइट द ओल्डर यू आर गेटिंग द टाइटर द ब्लाइंडर गेट्स एंड यू आर जस्ट टनल विजन बट अगर वो सेम चीज़ अगर आप हमेशा से ही खुला रखो एंड यू आर लाइक ओके सो आई एम गोइंग टू मेक फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू मीट पीपल आई एम गोइंग टू ट्रैवल आई एम गोइंग टू सी न्यू थिंग्स अगर आप हर साल सिर्फ गोवा जाओगे मज़ा आएगा नहीं आएगा और राइट पहले आप जाओगे फिर अगली बार जाओगे तो दूसरे दोस्तों के साथ जाओगे बट एवरी टाइम इफ़ यू गो टू द सेम प्लेस ऑफ कोर्स इट्स गोना गेट बोरिंग अनलेस यू हैव अ न्यू आउटलुक टूवर्ड्स इट करेक्ट सो एवरी टाइम ट्राई एंड डू डिफरेंट थिंग्स इन लाइफ Do something new. Broaden your horizon. So interestingly, I became a pilot when I was really young. I got employed when I was 17 years old when I started my course. It was a 3-year course. 3 saal mein course pura ho gaya. Job lag gayi. I was 20 something when I was 20, I got a job, but I was a junior pilot. I was a co-pilot. At 26, I become a flight commander. Yes, oh my God, buzz around, jeet gaya ladka. Okay. People who used to be 40 plus or 45 plus, they used to become flight commanders. So now, when at such a young age, 25 was the minimum age to become a commander, and I became a commander at 26. So that was fairly a young age. At 26, I've achieved whatever was supposed to be achieved by 45. A fair bit. of what people achieve in a little higher age group. Why? Because of the system. The system was like that. All right. It became very quick. Becoming a pilot was very quick. Getting a job was very quick. All right. If you read my book, you must have seen that there are various airlines which opened up. Jet to bahut pehle ka tha. Exactly. So there were many airlines which opened up. Spice Jet, very nice. So many airlines. So बहुत सारे airlines खुल गए. तो सब लोगों को job जल्दी मिलने लग गया. सब लोग फटाफट job करने लग गए. All right. So we got progression in our life also very early. So now 26, I've become a captain. 27, I'm enjoying it. 28, I'm enjoying it. 29, 30, 31. Now what? What next? Should I be happy? Oh, flight commander बन गया, मेरा काम हो गया, मेरी ज़िंदगी जी ली मैंने बस. अब घर बनाओ, पैसे बनाओ, बच्चे करो.
Enjoy the life.
Okay. All right. Enjoy life. That's very nice.
Travel.
That's very.
With a smile.
Very nice. All right. What I'm coming at, what next? All of this is very right, but what next? So at 30, 31, I was really happy, okay? I'd achieved most of it, and satisfaction came that kuch kar liya life mein. Sab kuch kar liya, khushi se kar liya, family is happy, profession-wise, I'm happy, all right? Everything was going well. So I thought, okay, let's start the next chapter of my life. Do you think at 30, we should stop doing whatever we are doing just because we have achieved? No, you should go next. All right. So, exactly. So, I studied on how to become a trainer. All right. How to become a trainer. So, when you are becoming a flight commander, there are pilots, senior pilots who are training you. All right. So, I thought, all right, now I think I'm in a place where I know sufficient about my aircraft. I know sufficient about how things work. Now, how about teaching it? Because I used to meet so many people who want to become pilots but don't know how. All right? Who have joined an airline but don't know how to take the next step. So, in my company, there was something called the Command Development Program. So, I joined that and I became a trainer. Why? Because to help, to make sure that the journey of junior pilots to a commander becomes a little easier. They know what's coming up ahead. Yes.
To make them aware about how to become a flight commander and what to do next thing step by step.
Very nice. Very rightly said. I'm really nicely happy. What's your name?
Mansi.
Very nice, Mansi. Very good. So what happened is like, Everyone knows ki staircase ground floor se upar aane wale hain aur upar se neeche jaane wale hain. Correct? But still you came to assist me. Correct? Why? Because it's new. This building is new to me. I know that I have to come to the fourth floor. I know ki I have to come through the staircase. But if there is someone with me who comes here daily to tell me ki, hi Didi, please come with me. Alright, so doesn't it make it a little easier?
Yeah.
Correct? So the same thing I enrolled in that for my company was a command development program. So I used to train the young pilots on the journey to becoming a commander. Because of course, you are in a company, you're working, you're getting the same amount of help. But is everyone the same? Okay, sabki understanding level ek hoti hai kya? Okay, correct. अगर कोई आके बताएगा कि चाय कैसे बनाते हैं, मैं तो दो बार सोचने लगूंगी कि पत्ती पहले थी या चीनी पहले थी. सो इट डजंट वर्क दैट वे. बट देर आर सर्टन पीपल, मैं पत्ती और चीनी में वो लोग ने इलायची भी डाल दी. सो दे आर दैट फास्ट. सो एवरीवन्स इंटेलिजेंस लेवल इज़ डिफरेंट. करेक्ट? एवरीवन्स अंडरस्टैंडिंग लेवल इज़ डिफरेंट. सो सबको साथ में लेके चलो. डोंट पुश देम अवे. डोंट बी लाइक, ओ यार, यू आर टू स्लो. टीचर इज़ गिविंग डिक्टेशन and everyone's writing. By the time the teacher finishes the last word, there are people who are ready with the pens. And there are people, kya likha tha? What was that? Kya tha? Kya tha? Kya? Right? Hota hai aise. So, this thing, zaruri nahi hai ki will not happen again in life. So, take people with you. Help when you can. Help when you can. When you see a situation where somebody is stuck and with your effort or just your motivation, if you can take people through, trust me, because if you think that you are holding someone's hand and walking and helping them, there are times that you might fall and that person might help you. Alright, so always make sure that you have a support system. Now the next thing I want to start off with is support system. Alright, as you grow up in life, dost, abhi jaise aapka pura classroom aapka dost hai, correct? Sabko aap hello bolte ho, sabko aap hi bolte ho, ek do logo se kuch chal raha hota hai competition, but baki sare aapke dost hote hai, correct? So now, as you're growing up, your friends are becoming lesser and lesser. Dost kam hote jaate hai na, kabhi kabhi dheere dheere chhootte jaate hai, bante bhi jaate hai, but chhootte bhi jaate hai. But the thing is, what I want to tell you guys is keep your support system going. Have a group of friends who are always there to support you. Never leave your parents' support. Support them and they will support you as well. Alright, when you're growing up in life, you reach a position where to take any more steps aage, you require that your entire family should be with you. When you're growing up, you're alone. You're single. You can take your own calls. But when you're taking growing up and you're married, you have children, alright? Aap aise nahi bas aap chhod ke ja nahi sakte. You have to keep everyone together with you. If they are with you, you will also be with them. If you are with them, they will also be with you. So it make a support system for yourself, then only you can take your life forward. Alright? Now tell me one thing. Who's the biggest support system you have? Your father. How does he encourage you? Encourages you?
Like my father does not tell me that you have to become this. He tells me what do you become. Like,
yes.
Like other parents say that you have to become this.
Correct.
You have to hard work.
They're influencing your choices. Alright? Wo apne experiences aapko bata rahe. But what you need to be is to be with people who are motivating you. Like her father. Yes. Your father is motivating you. Correct? और क्या कहते हैं आपके फादर?
Very
nice.
Very nice.
Okay. So this is what I want to talk about. Like, you know, this is what people who are supporting you, who are motivating you, that what you need to become, what you want to become. Don't you think you should learn from those people? Alright? If you notice, as much as I know, teachers will never tell you, you become this, you become that. No. They are polishing you. They are shining your brains so that you think what you want to become. Correct? Alright? Now tell me one thing, which is your favorite subject? Yes?
Maths.
Very nice, my God. I really had a problem with maths, but later it was alright. What do you like in maths?
Solving sums.
Very nice. And are you good in maths? So what do you want to become when you grow up?
Footballer.
A footballer who loves maths. That's very nice. Alright. And what do you like in football? You like to play. Okay. Are you a goalkeeper? You are... You're a defender? Very nice. Oh, you're a shooter or defender?
Shooter.
Very nice. Very nice. That's very nice. Come sit. Alright. So now I want you guys to think about something called, I call reflection. Alright. We spoke about edge, that person goes back and, like, you know, sees ki whatever, everyone has a basic ingredient, but meko iske upar kaam karna hai. I want to go beyond the edge, so that, like, you know, beyond everyone. So I have an edge over everyone. Now there is something called reflection. Now what is reflection? What is reflection?
That you can see someone and want to become like that.
Okay, acha, simple. There's a mirror over here. Mm-hmm. All right. When you look in the mirror, what do you see?
Ourselves.
So whatever you see is a reflection. Very nice. Come sit, sir. Very nice. So now what I want to talk to you guys about is reflection. Reflection kya hota hai? Aapki khud ki parchhai, aapne jo aapko dekh rahe, this is what you guys need to do whenever, all right? When you sit down.
We get aware of ourselves.
Very nice, very, very nice, very rightly said.
With the reflection, if we are bad to others, they will also be bad to others.
Very nice, very, very nice, very nice. It's a really smart class, I must tell you, they're really smart. All right, so this is exactly, and they prove that they are front benchers. So that is really nice. This is exactly what I want to tell you, that sometimes we are so busy doing things that we forget to sit and reflect what we are doing. I achieved something, but did I do it ethically? Was I fair in it? Maine sahi tarike se wo achieve kiya ya nahi kiya? All right, I topped the exam. But did I do it with chits? No. All right. Did I do it with... Wait, fourth ka answer kya hai? All right. Sare karte hai, aisi koi baat nahi hai. That is the... Yeah. Wo chalte hai, but chalta nahi chahiye. Did I do it with my best capacity? Did I do it up to my best hard work and practice? Was I fair in doing whatever I did? All right. Always reflect back upon your actions. Or hum mandir jaate hai, we go to gurdwara, we go to churches, we go to masjid, all right, to pray. Bhagwan mujhe ye de do, wo de do, pass kara do, ye do. All right, but sometimes we are not able to go. So the quickest way to reach God is when you reflect on your actions. You either say thank you or you say sorry. Sometimes it's not always compulsory that you might do things very nicely. Sometimes you are just rude to someone, all right? So either apologize to the person directly. Agar aap nahi kar paaye, yes, always reflect back, say sorry in your mind. Hopefully that sorry will reach that person, all right? So abhi mujhe ek baat bataiye, questions. Okay, now this is the landing phase. So we are taking questions very quickly. Acha. So people who have not asked questions so far, you. Yes, the girl with the pink watch. I like pink.
How did you meet myself?
All right. So that is a very interesting thing. All right. So there's a friend of mine from school. So she gave me a call one day and I had not spoken to that girl since 15 years. 15 saal se maine apni dost se baat nahi kiya. She gave me a call and she told me that hi, I have this friend, Varsha, and she's writing a book on Wonder Girls. These are women who have done different things in their life. All right, come sit. Who have done different things in our lives. And I want to compile a book of everyone's stories. And your journey has also been a little different. Aapne bhi kuch alag kiya hai. So I would really want her to write about you. Are you interested? I immediately said yes. I almost immediately said yes, because I wanted my story to be shared. And I knew that Varsha is going to do a great job, and she actually did a very great job writing my story. It was just the way I wanted. Easy, simple, and easy for people to understand. I never wanted Shakespeare to write my story with language that I only won't understand. So she wrote a very simple book, a simple story, in a interesting way. So this is how I met Varsha. Who else? I want people who have... okay, you. The one with the two ponytail. Yes.
What difficulties did you face while your jobs?
Okay, the biggest difficulty is what we face is with respect to... that is personal journey. She wants to know professionally, like flying a plane. All right. So there are various difficulties. One is technical difficulty. Come on, sit. So one is technical difficulty, like airplane mein kuch kharabi aa jati hai. All right. Sometimes your gear doesn't come down. There are tires which come under the plane. Correct. For landing. There was one time I had done a long flight. I had gone from Bombay to Abu Dhabi, Abu Dhabi to Bombay. It was 4 o'clock in the morning and my body was like, oh my God, I just want to yawn and just go to bed. All right. At 4 o'clock, I put my gear down and my gear did not come down. And now I'm wondering, oh my God, how do I land this plane without tires? All right. So do you panic? Do we need to panic in such a situation? Okay. As passengers, maybe not. But as a pilot, definitely not. Okay? We are trained for all these things. We know what to do. So we came for landing. We came very close to the runway. We could not land. We went back up in the air. Everyone was nervous. What's happening? What's happening? We were circling around Bombay. We did what we had to do. There are certain emergency procedures. Abhi main usme nahi jaungi because samjhega nahi. All right. We got the emergency tires down. There's a lever. All right. Wo lever ki wajah se there's an emergency switch to put down the tires where your tires just fall. All right. Luckily, that happened and we survived. I'm standing in front of you in one piece. So it was all good. All right. So that was the biggest. Apart from that, thunderstorm, rain, barish, snowfall, there are many things. There was one time there was gold smuggling in my aircraft. There were police officers, there were custom officers. There was one time a pregnant lady was giving birth in my aircraft and I was freaking out and I was really young. Unfortunately, like that went well. The child is also very healthy. Unfortunately, there are many things which happened. There was a husband-wife fighting, all right, throwing food at each other in my aircraft. So there are many things they'll happen. First thing, not to panic, go back to your training. Hero nahi banna hai. Okay, hero banna hi nahi hai. Hero kyu banna hai? Kuch nahi. Jo sikhaya hai, wo karo. And trust me, things will happen. All right, never go, at least for us, never go out of the book. So that is what I faced. Okay. All right. Yeah, yeah. You. I'm so sorry. I can't hear you. Yes, absolutely. All right. So now tell me one thing. If you have a nice story, wouldn't you share it? आपके साथ कुछ अच्छा होता है, तो आपको मन नहीं करता है उसको बताते रहो. Alright, agar if you guys have won a competition, won in football, alright, or become a police officer, don't you think your parents are going to be very happy sharing your story, very proud to share your story? It can be of winning, it can be of losing, but if you have walked out like a champion, ethically, with your head held high, of course it's a story to be shared. Of course it's a story to be shared. So my parents were really happy that Wonder Girls happened. Okay. Someone, yes, Arman.
In the passage, it is in 2011 when you become a flight commander, it has telling that your mentor, Captain Kunal Khadiria, has telling you to become, has forced you to become a flight commander because you were being sad. But in the other pages, there was not telling about Kunal Khadiria. Who is Kunal Khadiria?
All right, so like I said, there were many motivators in my life. And Captain Kunal Khajuria was one of them. He was how I am a trainer now to help in command development program. So he was my trainer in command development program. All right. But at that time, there was never such a program. But there were just people, you know, aapke saath bhi aisa hota ki koi teachers aapko bas pasand karte hai. It happens like that. Like, you know, there are certain teachers who are attached to you. So this senior captain was very attached to me. Alright, because like I said, I used to keep telling him, I want to go ahead in my life, I want to do something, I want to ace every test. So when he also saw that the fire in me, so he used to help me throughout my journey. So now, Captain Kunal Khajuria was a senior captain, alright, and he used to help me. Whenever I had a question, whenever I had a doubt, I would call him and I would say, Captain, this has happened, what do I do? That has happened, what do I do? So Captain Kunal Khajuria was the captain who really pushed me to becoming a commander, because at 25, when there was a time to choose between two things in my life. One is to become a commander, or one is to go on a bigger aircraft, but as a junior pilot. But he pushed me. I thought, I'm 25 years old, I don't know anything, I don't know if I'm going to be able to help so many people, But he's like, nahi, I know you can do it. I have seen you study. I've seen your journey. I know you can do it. So he really helped me. Unhone meri bahut madad ki mujhe reflection dikhane mein, mera. So he really helped me, and that's how Kunal Khajuria helped me.
You were telling I was 25, but in the book it
So it's the command training, it takes about 8 months to get over. So when I applied to become a commander, I was 25. When I became a commander, I was 26. All right. Now I want to hear something from this row. Okay, tell me. She's written in everything, huh? Yes. Go for it. What's your name? What's your name? Acha, aapka naam kya hai?
Kavita.
Kavita. Are yaar, suna do yaar, Kavita suna do. Sorry, how?
Your husband. How was your husband at the end
of the story? Oh, my husband was very happy. My husband loved. Not bad. Saurabh is going to be really happy that so many people know his name. So my husband, like I said, I met a lot of people in my life, but I settled, or I am with a person who is the most amazing person for me, because till date he motivates me to do more. He never tells me this is enough, you've done it all, stay at home, cook dinner, raise children. No, he'll never tell me that only this is my job. He's like, do whatever you want to do, all right? But what happens is, as a person, as a responsibility, you have to, and I'm a total libran. All right, and what is the biggest quality of a Libran? To balance out. All right, if everyone knows star signs, pata? No. Okay. Never mind. So everyone, you have to balance out. So you have to balance home and you have to balance profession, job. All right, you can't just be doing one thing, and you can't just be doing home, you can't just be doing job. All right, you have to balance out. And my husband helps me in balancing that the most. When I am not there at home, he takes care of the house. When he's not there at home, I'm the one to take care of the house. Sorry? Then I've got two cats. They take care of the house. like I said, support system. So we have our parents who are there to take care of the house. Then as you grow up, you'll have a staff to help you out maybe in life. But that is much later, so don't be bothered about that. But always, you guys are too young to be thinking wo sab cheeze. But always remember, be with the people who are letting you fly and come back safely to ground. Don't be with the people jo balloon ka bas dhaga kaat de. No. Like, be with the people who are letting you do whatever you want to do in your life and having love enough that you come back to them. Alright? So Saurabh is really going to be very happy. He is right now, after my parents, my biggest support system, and he'll always, always help me, and I know that because I do the same for him. So yeah.
Last two questions.
I've taken some. Okay. Oh my God, there is yahan pe chaand khil raha hai. Okay. Tell me. Your name?
My name is Aman.
Arman and Aman. Amar. Okay. Tell me, Amar. Okay, oh my God, yes, of course. When I started the class, like now, we have a very well balanced, there are boys and there are girls. So when I started the class, and unlike today, I came on time. So I was the one who was sitting first, and all I could see is boys. There were only boys and I was the only girl sitting on the front bench. And all the boys are talking all these things, oh, we know this, we know that, and all those hot shot kind of talks, and I'm wondering, oh my God, I'm the only girl. But slowly, as the class started, more girls started joining, and in total, out of 30, we were 4 girls and 26 boys. But when the course actually took off and started, there was absolutely no difference. Our teachers never kept any difference that boys and girls. So we never kept any difference that we are girls and they are boys. Everything became neutral. You know why? Because the machine we fly does not know our gender. Plane ko ye nahi pata hai ki usko ladka chala raha hai ya ladki. Plane ko sirf pata hai ki meko ek pilot chala raha hai. So never become like, you know, I'm a girl, oh, I'm a boy. Yeah, like never. The machine doesn't know gender. It just knows there's a well-qualified pilot flying me. Usko nahi pata. Logon ko pata hota hai. Logon ko zyada chul hoti hai. Correct, hai na? Unko zyada chul hoti hai. but the machine doesn't know it. So that's why I keep telling you, be gender neutral. Have male motivators, have female motivators. Just do everything with neutrality in your mind. That's it. Okay, last. Ha. Yes. Oh my God. So now imagine report card ka din hai. Alright, and my brother used to walk out with 95%. And I am still playing in the building because I've got 65%. And I would not go up. And I would be like, oh my God, now he's such a smart person. Alright? He is such a smart guy. And every time he used to score such high marks, and I used to be like just around first class. 65, 68, 69. I never went ahead of that, ever. Because, and my mom used to ask me, like, you know, you are all right. Why don't you work hard? Why don't you work hard like your brother and you'll get more marks? And I used to always tell her, I'm saving my brain for something big. Main apna dimag bacha ke rakhu, kahin kharch na ho jaye school mein. But it is not like that, all right? When I found my calling, when you know, ye rasta hai, okay, you will never be slow. You will run as fast as you can. So when you know, aapko aapka rasta pata chal jata hai, all right, then there is nothing stopping you. You are unstoppable, all right. So make your way, carve your way, get help, be motivated, not influenced, have a support system, work hard towards things step by step, have a reflection of you every time, and put it that little bit of extra hard work and extra practice to get an edge over everyone. All right? So thank you so much. Achha. Yes, yes. Achha. I don't know. Okay, you can ask me. Yeah, last. Okay, one last question. Yeah. So, like I said, what happens is you see many things in life, but what tickles you? Okay, what tickles you? I see a lot of movies, but what tickled me is the pilot movie. Like when I saw it, it got my blood going. Like there are many movies jo aap log dekhe honge jahan pe log dance kar rahe, and you are like, oh my God, I gotta be right there. I gotta be there. Anybody can dance, right? I gotta be right there. All right. So वो मुझे भी लगा था फॉर अ वाइल, बट लकीली नेवर हैपेंड. बट द थिंग इज द पायलट मूवी टिकल्ड मी, इट ड्रोव मी इन द राइट डायरेक्शन, सो आई गॉट इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम दैट. सो इट्स सिंपल. थैंक यू. ऑलराइट, अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर एवरीवन. क्लैप 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 क्लैप. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक्स अ लॉट. थैंक यू. थैंक यू. Oh, okay. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, so pretty. Thank you. Oh, nice. So cute. Thank you. Wow. Okay, come. Thank you. Wow, so pretty. You guys are very talented.